the disparity that came about as a result of that, eventually through World War II, came back and they put the 1964 Civil Rights Act there.
I envision people in the future suing governmental agencies and large government organizations and corporations for the damage that they do to the planet.
I mean, I still don't think the vast majority of people are comfortable having any conversation about this. It's really scary and difficult to think about or talk about.